again, it just, it's that feeling of it's there. I think we're going on to the second round or the whatever round we call it now, and then it's gone. And that's a gut punch. But you get to choose how you respond, and over time, it'll all be okay. I know that. But I feel for the guys and the staff, but certainly respect the job that Furman did. Very good team and classy program, classy coach.